上次我们研究了语言书推背图中的诗文，内容明确指出地球当前正处于动荡的进化时期，这是人类的杀业所造成的恶果。但作者李淳风和袁天罡也给了我们希望，这位救世主将平息烈火，并使天泥现前。第53卦象揭露了更多这位非凡救主的讯息。这一页的插图尤其耐人寻味，这位救主被描绘成天子，意指皇帝，他正在与另外两人交谈，一位智者和一位学者。他们讨论的主题似乎是以一株成熟的稻穗作为象征，稻穗意指粮食。的确，生产粮食这种人类活动对我们的日常生活、经济、健康和环境等方面可以说是具有最重大的影响。正如青海无上师几十年来一直强调的，要拯救世界免于可能的毁灭，关键就在于我们生产和消耗粮食的方式。
Because we waste a lot of vegetarian food, energy, electricity, medicine to raise animals, whereby it could feed other people directly.
With the world food shortage continues to worsen, more people are going hungry every day. So if we just stop the animal raising practices and turn instead to growing organic vegan food for humans, everyone in the world will benefit and we can save our planet.
I hope everybody wake up quick, 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 be vegan, to use this compassionate, benevolent, sustaining energy in order to save our people, our world.
称曰阙中天子，礼贤下士，顺天休命，半老有子。
青海无上师从小对父母就非常孝顺，应验了这则预言。当然他也顺天修行，所作所为都顺应天意。此衬师在描述这幅图时还说，宫阙内的这位天子意指救主礼贤下士。
多年来青海无上师屡屡在会议中与英明睿智的学者专家、政府以及其他领袖亲切地讨论，并表达他对科学家的尊敬和感激之意。
I love scientists. They came from higher world, especially those who help the world. You know, they are bodhisattva incarnate.
Dear Brian, it's with great pleasure and gratitude that we present to you the Shining World Award for Invention.
وللبراءة الخاصة بك وللمواهب الإبداعية الصديقة للبيئة وللجمعية الخاصة بك المساهمة في التقدم في البناء ونحن نحيي سيف الدين على هذا الابتكار والاحتفال للمتعلق سيف الدين مع الشرف والحب العظيم والبركة للمعلمة الفاضلة تشينغاي.
Esto es con un gran honor y muchas bendiciones, amor y bendiciones de la maestra suprema Tsinghai.
Gracias.
我们真的非常荣幸能够有那么道德的领导人物来探访我们的很敬佩的地方，在这里趁这个机会，我们非常感激您，到目前，孟波提醒大家捐导大众环保救地球。
I am very grateful to courageous leaders in the world for stepping out of their boundary and to speak out for the sake of everyone. Even if the public do not appreciate their goodwill, heaven will take note and they will have a great reward hereafter. To such a wise and courageous ones, we offer full support and respect. We pray that heaven give them more strength, more wisdom to carry out their noble duty.
Respected leaders and government officials, I am really grateful to you for all you have done up to date to help our world the best you can. Your Reverend Holinesses, Highly Reverend Priestesses, monks, nuns of different faiths. My best wishes and humble prayers for your wellness in God's mercy.
Please,
Mr. Yang.
In case you need. If you don't need, you give it to other monk who need. Okay? I don't mean to offend you. No. Please. With all my love, yeah? With all my love and care. Yeah, I really care for you. I really like to convey my appreciation and respect, first of all, for your courageous efforts and commitment to report all the truth and all the important news to provide accurate information to the public.
My God, I have so much respect for journalists. I want them to feel that they are very much respected and welcome. You never know how many people they help by their article.
So I was very grateful to the SMTV workers. They have helped a lot. Right, right. Thank you. 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 你要跟他们讲一声，让他们坐前面多看舒服一点，如果我下来的时候。
The following are some samples of Master's private correspondence to Supreme Master TV team members on a daily basis.
Send to all. Tell them M always thanks all International Supreme Master TV team plus love and well wishes. It's just that now we plus M have a different system, so M can't always thank in writing. God love and blessing anyway. To all amazing, loved SMTV team, in-house and around the world, thank you all for the works that you did, are doing, and will be doing with all your heart and talents. I am really impressed, especially during M's retreat. Almost all was well. So relieved. May we work together continuously for all being spiritual upliftment and wellness. And heavens love you. I love you forever. CH, heart, heart. Thanks and infinity plus. To all loving, talented SMTV team, in-house and around the world, thank you again for continuing your unconditional work to uplift the world. I'm always with you. Just that you've signed some rules before coming to this planet to work together and with M. And it's not always negotiable for our togetherness. But we can still dedicate our skill and love to SMTV for others' benefit. Even if we can't often see each other physically, we are still together in our heart. Love you always. Yours, SMCH. God bless all team effort. Okay, thanks. Should be okay, thank you. God love prevails. Again, thanks for all the good news collections and animal clips. Wow! To all NWN Plus, thanks for all the animal special clips. So joyful, warm-hearted, fun, touching. God love. Thanks for useful info, good host. Thanks all teamwork. Well done, God bless. Good host, touch up, cameraman. All good overall. Thanks, God bless. Good job. Thanks all for trying hard. God love. Editors Plus. Good job, heart, heart, heart. Good makeover, heart. Good host. Thanks all team diligence. God love.
Just a little title change, then perfect. Thanks all of you for good job. God love. Wonder team equal thanks for fast track effort. God bless. Thank you all for working with love. God protect. Okay, thanks guys for patient good work. Working with you all the way even in retreat. God knows your sincerity. Love. Thanks all of you involved. It's so speedy and well. Lovingly done details mostly. God loves you. If any correction not in here, it has been orally forwarded. Thanks for being together with justice and benevolence. Very good. Well performed. M is proud of you all. Thank you. God love. It reminds M of youthful time when there was no worry, when life was a beautiful dream, when life was artistic and simple, but refined, elegant and poetic. That life is gone. M thanks all SMTV team members for improving in many ways that helps M a lot to lessen her work and saves time. God reward. Thank you very much, all of you and others involved for your extra diligence and love for our poor, ignorant world. Like yourself, I'm angered, I'm pained daily that it works too slow for the suffering ones. Love you and bless you, heart, heart. To all cool team, in, outhouse, sometimes due to workload in, outside, physical reason, M forget to say thank you. But you all should know that M always appreciate hugely your dedication and hard work, especially in this time of difficulty for our world. Surely God knows. Love you all. Be well, knowing that even in this transient realm, you are always so loved. Tearfully yours, M.
You know, I told you already, but I want to tell it on record that I'm really so touched and grateful for your girl, your presence, your dedication, and your willing to work to help the world. And personally, of course, helping me, my ideal. I'm very impressed with your idealistic standpoint and spirit. And I'm very grateful. I just want to tell you, thank you all for being here, for being with me. I mean, for being with us on this planet in this time of necessity and trouble. May God bless you forever. I'm sure God would bless you forever. That is my wish for all of you. And also, of course, I am grateful for the boys who are also working with us. Yes, it's the same. It just happened that I talked to you guys today, so I just say about the girls. But the boys also, I'm very deeply grateful. May God bless all of you forever. And bless also the workers for Supreme Master Television in any way at all over the world. My love is with you forever, and God bless you eternally. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Etc.
颂曰：一个孝子自西来，手觉乾纲天下安，狱中两件惊奇美。
这里的颂论说，这位救主握有安定天下的天堂之药
啊，师父的系列丛书即刻开悟之药，还有在印心的时候，青海无上师用无形的钥匙开启天堂之门，求道者因而能够即刻进入天国，为世界各地渴望回家的灵魂带来安宁。
诗文指出，这片土地将两度见到惊奇之美，救主的美丽惊奇可能是代表什么？有一种解释是，无上师电视台于2006年和2017年两度开播，它就像惊奇一样播送师父高雅的理想与讯息。或者两度见到惊奇，可能是指师父圣灵地球第一次是以开悟的灵性导师身份现身，第二次则是救世主即挚爱的 Tim Kortu。 因此我们看到下一句，也就是最后一句，说前人的才能不如后人，
前人不及后人才。
Are you the first to be able to achieve that level while in a physical body?
Yeah, in the whole spiritual history.
Wow!
I'm just lucky, just so blessed, I guess. But the thing is, maybe we just need it now, you see? We just need it now for the planet, for the world.
我们知道，在这个世界上，要遇到一个五界完美的在世名师是百千万劫难遭遇的事情，但是如果要遇到一个宇宙最高的上帝，那是比百千万劫难遭遇，因为即使是一位五界的名师，他还有三不能三不度：佛他无缘不度，不信不度，业障深重不度。但是遇到全能的上帝呢，他就什么都度。那你看看师父这几年来他所推行的每一件事情都是最大最大的工程，巨大无比的工程。比如说彗星撞地球啦，2012年的挽救世界末日，然后呢推动纯素救地球，还有这个加持整个宇宙，这些工程我们不知道师父在有形无形里面他做了多少的功德，做了多少的工作，才能把 这个乾坤这个危机把它扭转过来。再讲一个比例，穆建莲是不是有一个母亲，她业障深重毁谤了佛，啊，结果呢堕到恶鬼道去了。一个母亲而已，穆建莲呢去求释迦牟尼佛，释迦牟尼佛是摇头说他不能救，结果要怎么样，要他们的那个圣僧那个僧团，啊，闭关结下安居三个月以后，办了很多东西来供养才能够救他的母亲。但是依照师父呢，上个月才一个禅山把七亿多在无间地狱里面那些众生都救上来。你算算看，这个力量的对比，我们就可以知道师父有多伟大有多厉害。
现在翻到推背图的第五十二项，
称曰彗星乍见，不利东北，举举合之，占比乐国。
这则卦象告诉我们，会突然出现一颗彗星，象征东北地区有一段时期不稳定。巧合的是，近年来甚至这几个礼拜真的有彗星和小行星令人不安地接近地球，这提醒了我们面对这类毁灭性的威胁，我们是多么不堪一击。因此就象征和实质意义而言，这颗彗星在我们的时代都是不祥之兆。我们认为这则特别的预言可能是指2017年当时位于中国东北方的朝鲜半岛局势突然剑拔弩张。而这则预言的下一行让我们知道情况会好转，两韩领导人也果真于2018年签署了和平宣言，预言还告诉我们要期待乐国。因此在这张图中有一位官员象征性地独自走着，他离开了那个出现彗星将有坏事发生的不祥之地，正前往乐国。又或者这是指救世主的任务孤单而艰辛，因此他有时候可能觉得徒劳无功而想要返回乐国。
Hello Buddha, why do you cry? In your stone heart, how much desire? Why do your tears stream down the sea? Why give your love to the pebble?Oh Buddha, oh Buddha, why did you leave Nirvana? What is here to search for? Endless pain or sorrow? Oh Buddha, oh Buddha.Hurry now, leave samsara. Back to where no sorrow, only joy eternal, only love, no border. Hello Buddha, why do you smile?And your stone heart is full of light. Why do your arms embrace the world? Why does your love shine forever? Oh Buddha, oh Buddha, oh Buddha.
也许这位官员是救世主
在本质上确实是踽踽独行，因为语言说它肩负着拯救和提升我们世界的重大使命。在这个卦象的最后，我们发现最有趣的部分如下：
门外客来终不久。
这行诗文指出，外来者的时间已到，他们终将无法久留。难道这指的是在预言中的2017年历史性的时刻？当时师父下令原本宇宙的强大天神移除别的星系的外界众生对地球设置的严密控制系统。
At the moment, sometimes the other planet they sent, you know, bad vibe to our Earth or to other planet just to cause trouble for some reason. And sometimes they want to take some human body to live inside there.And they control the minds of the people. Sometimes make they do some terrible things. They harassed our planet people. That's what I don't like. That's why we have war and we have suffering and we have a lot of trouble. That's what I don't like. I was mad. I said, go. Whoever can destroy them all, you know, send the body back to their own country. And next day they told me, it's done. Mm.
Was with us since the beginning of time.
Yes.
That's a long time.
Long time.
Long time. And now you've just taken care of it, destroyed it?
The God smashed it.
Okay.
They say smashed all the machine. All the machines. Yeah. Send all of the negative being home. Mm.There are still some bodies lurking around in some humans' bodies, that's for sure, you know? And because we don't want to destroy that person's body, so we try to be slower. But for sure, they'll be all digged out, sent home the way they did send us here, in capsule. and then...We will post guards all over the planet. Don't let any of these intruders come in making trouble anymore. Yeah, that's good.
Kính thưa sư phụ, hôm bữa sư phụ có nói là sư phụ phá tan những cái từ trường phủ định đó sư phụ.
Không phải sư phụ phá mấy ông trời trên kia.
Xong cái đêm hôm đó con ngồi thiền đó sư phụ.Cái con thấy những cái phủ định á, họ len lỏi vô trong những người chúng con luôn đó.
Trốn hả?
Dạ, họ trốn đó sư phụ. Xong rồi con thấy sư phụ đi bắt họ ra đó. Xong rồi một lúc sau nữa thì sư phụ bắt được một cục bằng này nè. Xong rồi sư phụ cho họ đi cái hành tinh khác đó sư phụ.
乾坤再造再矫抗。
该预言说，乾坤即天地或宇宙将重建于矫抗时，这是指木星运行的一段时期。据说，每当有这种现象发生时，旧王朝就会被新王朝所取代。的确，
这段角抗期就落在2017年。金雀里说是在2016年11月至2017年12月，也就是在这一年，师父透露，在世界自由日之后，地球的系统已然全面重建。因为在这历史性的一天，他一声令下，让长久以来严密控制人的星际政府这个旧王朝垮台了。
It's good for you because you're not going to be so dragged down so much by these energies, the negative and heavy and controlling and dragging and dark and evil and crippling and disabling and whatever you say, all the negative things about that, that make you so difficult to meditate and to deal with your daily obligations in the world as a citizen. You would take care of your daily problems in a more enlightened manner, an easy manner, okay? And for the whole world, there will be more peace, more understanding,more harmonizing, more cooperation, more adding, helping each other. That is for sure.
Etc.
We men, this town, Mijan, the Tui Bei Tu Zilu, Jijang Jijing Wei Sheng, Jiben Yu Yen Shu, Da Yue, Shizai, Yi Chien Wubai Nian Chien, Yu Shu Ren Jing Jung, the Jung Guo Tian Wen Li Shi Shu Jia, Li Chun Feng, Han Yuan Tian Gang Suo He Zhu. Jiben Shu.字字珠玑，告诉我们人类经历漫长的痛苦、悲伤、灾难、冲突和战争后，终于迎来大同时代，所有众生将共享世界，人类也会相亲相爱，天下一家。这本书最后的第59卦象，预示了充满希望的未来。
谶曰：无成无辅，无尔无我，天下一家，至真大化。
Global Family, Brooch designed by Supreme Master Ching Hai, Vegan.
世界会变得理想而完美，这都要归功于一人。这位伟人会拯救世界。中文里的一字和人字合起来就变成大字，如以下宋诗所提到的。
宋曰：一人为大，世界福。 手执铅筒拔去竹。
正如这则寓言所说的，青海无上师为了打造真正和谐的人间天堂，把自己浩瀚无边的灵性功德与殊胜的神圣加持力带到这个世界。这首颂诗的第二句是描述从铅筒取出竹签的动作，如同附图所示。在中文里，铅筒的筒这个字拿掉部首竹之后，就剩下同字。同有合一或相同的意思，也有和谐的意思，这表示这位伟人将使世界成为合一且和谐的地方。此外，拿出竹签的动作也可以解释为铅筒逐渐被清空，世人不再需要占卜未来，因为未来已经由救世主决定了。这则寓言之所以别具意义，是因为它是推背图的最后一则寓言。
Fate and destiny is a kind of fix for everybody.Because we don't have enough willpower to change. Because we don't have connection with God's grace so we can alter it. But after the reconnection, we can change. Because we don't work with the mind anymore, but we work with the universal power, which makes everything possible. So after initiation, even the psychics cannot read your palm, cannot tell your future, cannot see anything. Because your consciousness is rising to a higher level of consciousness.And from the higher standpoint, we can see clearer and we can alter many things, but consciously, you know, in a higher consciousness.
这则卦象的其余部分继续详述救世主会让天下亲如一家人。他说，来自四面八方的红、黄、黑、白，所有种族都将和睦共处。
तपाईंलाई देखेर हर्षित भएका छौं भव्य दर्शक प्रेम, मेरो नाम पवन हो, आत्मीय नेपालको काठमाडौँदेखि.
Efoa, c'est comment allez-vous en Ibé? Je m'appelle Apapa. Le divin peuple du Togo est ravi d'être votre ami.
Hola means hello in Catalan, the sole official language in Andorra, a scenic mountainous country between France and Spain.
We are elated to briefly introduce beautiful Torres Strait Islands to you, wise viewers.
Gracious viewers, I am Safsan. The open-minded people of Gorna Badakhshan appreciate the diversity of all the beautiful cultures around the world.
The wonderful people of Haiti, thank you for your kindness and love. May God bless you.
Positive Changes in Countries is a series bringing you stories of uplifting changes in all countries around the world.
Etc.
红黄黑白不分明，东南西北尽和睦。
Universal flag designed by Supreme Master Ching Hai, vegan. Yellow race, red race, black race, white race, green for earth, blue for oceans and rivers, and the deep blue background is for the sky, heaven, meaning we are all one within God's love.
Thì sư phụ đi lãnh giải thưởng hòa bình ở bên Phi đó. Giải thưởng hòa bình này giá trị tương đương như cái giải thưởng hòa bình của bên Âu Châu. Sư phụ chỉ đưa lá cờ của nước của mình thôi, nước Quan Âm thôi. Sư phụ nói tôi không có đại diện nước nào hết, vì tôi có lý tưởng là tất cả mọi nước đều là anh em, đều là những gia đình riêng, và tất cả mọi người trong mọi nước đều là anh em một nhà thế giới cả, anh em của thế giới. Thì họ ok, họ đưa lá cờ mình ra sau cùng nhất, họ nói là lá cờ này là hòa bình của đại đồng. Welcome home. Are you chocolate and snowflakes? And whatever you are. Yellow cornflakes. I'm so happy to see you. Black, white, yellow, and red, whatever.
Etc.
Long ago, we don't have telephones, remember? And now we sit here and talk to America and seeing each other face to face, yes? And we do teleconference, 1,000 miles apart. It's no big deal anymore, yes? The whole world became like a family, truly like that. So let's hope that the people of the world and the leaders of the world realize that we're really a family, so there will be less warlike and more peace-like, and less molesting the animals and more protecting, loving them. Yes, it's a high time now.
Thank you.
etc.
师父也让大众逐渐领会到一个美好的真理，那就是在地球上不止人类是一家人，所有众生都同一体。他的目标就是要让我们世界了悟天下一家的真谛。
Some of us, yellow color skin, some red, some black color, some brown, some white, but we are all humans. We speak different languages, but we are all the same race, human race. Similarly, all animals are the same race, animals, and above all, they are the same race with us. They are co-inhabitants. They are earthlings. They have the right to exist here.Just as we do. We are not going to take that right from them, which has been given by God. Just like God has given us our life.
Some of the kind policies of countries toward animals. In France, most of the restaurants, cafes, shops, and public transport are open to companion animals.According to Italian law, no condominium regulations may prohibit pets in condominiums. The Netherlands is the first country in the world to have a party for the animals, prioritizing the interest of all Earth inhabitants, with about 80 elected representatives at European, national, regional, and local levels to date.In Norway, it is mandatory for a citizen to help an injured, sick, or helpless animal one comes across, whether wild or domestic, as far as possible. According to Poland's Animal Protection Act, if you find an abandoned dog or cat, you are required to notify an animal shelter, fire authority, or police. In Switzerland, social animals, such as guinea pigs, parrots, and mice,must be kept at least in pairs by law for their well-being. The Interior Ministry of Turkey instructed all local councils to bring food and water to animal shelters, parks, gardens, and other areas where animals are found in response to the COVID-19 pandemic. In the United States,California is the first state to prohibit pet stores from selling commercially bred animals. Pet shops can only sell rescued animals from shelters for adoption. The U.S. states of Alaska and Illinois have adopted divorce laws by which the judge determines who will get custody of pets, taking into consideration the pet's best interest, similar to how children are treated, etc.
最后，让我们来看李淳风和他的老师袁天罡所合著另一则耐人寻味的寓言。 以下是来自另一版本的推背图第38项，这个版本收藏在台湾，台湾又称福尔摩沙，中央研究院傅斯年图书馆。
三人共守五之性，水满天下我之名。
哇，这则寓言首先说救世主的名字，包含了常见的部首三点水，而青海无上师的名字青和海这两字都有这个常见的中文部首，也就是中国人都知道的三点水。这寓言的第二个线索是救世主的名字是水满天下，这必定是浩瀚汪洋，而师父的名字青海意思就是清净大海，毋庸置疑正是浩瀚汪洋。师父也在他的创作歌曲《爱之海》中透露，他与上帝同一体，充满宇宙虚空，超越时空。
Is actually not just my name, okay? It's a name given, and it symbolizes the pure ocean of love that is in your heart, in everyone's heart, in all beings' heart. We just symbolically use the name Qinghai as a, like pure ocean of love, because the ocean, it tolerates everything, whatever.However much water went into it, it still stays, it still holds. It holds the way it holds all beings under its care. It holds like God holds us in His arms with all love, whether or not we realize that love or not.
我们深深感谢杰出可敬的预言家李淳风和袁天罡，为了说出真相，冒着生命危险记录，与大众分享精辟、果敢且屡屡应验的预言。这些预言预测了从唐朝到救世主圣灵的今日，再到将来世界所会发生的大事。尤其在当前这个充满分歧、疾病横生与灾难频传的时刻，这些预言家 对于这位大圣人的描述与图绘，带给了我们希望。远最挚爱、满怀奉献的青海无上师，在持续为所有众生缔造大同世界之际，始终受到保护。我们刚才看了一则关于伟大的救主打造天下一家的寓言，现在我们要为您介绍另一则类似的寓言，这也是由推背图的作者之一李淳风所撰写。唐朝初期的朝廷高官李淳风通晓天文星象和历史，他以编撰先进的《麟德历》最为世人所知。李淳风也对数学和史学贡献卓越，因此被视为善用命理的伟大占星师及预言家。他的思想深受自己的道士父亲所影响。公元633年，聪明过人的李淳风在自己的作品《藏头诗》中，借由自己与唐太宗两人之间的一段对话，记录了另一则关于救世主的预言。
淳风曰：“若非真主出焉，天下焉得闻名？”太宗曰：“何谓闻名？”淳风曰：“此人头一瓮。”两手在天，两足入地，腰盘九金带。身穿八丈衣，
在这段对话中，基本上李淳风是在提醒皇帝，唯有真主，也就是伟大的救主降临，世界才能真正变文明。唐太宗问这位预言家何谓文明，李淳风却以字谜回应，谜底就是奠字。奠一指决定与建立，代表这位真主救世主将决定所有众生的未来，并建立一个实现世界和平与繁荣的文明。青海无上师自从早年开始开悟名师的使命，始终一本初心，怀抱着一个愿景，要为众生把世界化为更和平、更有爱心、更文明的人间天堂。在1992年的一场开示中，师父和我们世界会的会员分享他鼓舞人心的理想。
We should keep this vision in mind and make our world a paradise. As long as we live, we must dedicate our whole to the goodness, to the progress of mankind. of the whole world, of the whole universe. Our vision must be so large, larger than life, must be so noble that we have nothing else to lose. We fear nothing in such greatness of a vision. Every obstacle becomes so small. Every personal inconvenience becomes so meaningless in such a vision. I do not feel that we are talking like a dream or just making a vision, but I feel that it will come true someday. It might have already begun to take root, but it will have to branch forth into all directions and make new buds, new flowers, new branches. It has to grow larger, greater, faster, and envelop the whole world with the spirit of love and service, unconditional service.
的字形也刻画出真主的形象，他的双手伸向天空，加持天堂，双脚踏入地底，拯救地狱的众生。
青海无上师往上加持高等天堂。
I went to two quote right now, T-U andQUE, that is about this original universe, but doesn't mean better or stronger. This universe are still very young. I have to give him some more attributes, reinforce the attributes, so that they will grow into mature universe.
Master, have you still been tending to Tukwa or the youthful universes since we last spoke?
Yeah, I still have to do it. Of course I have to take care. Yeah. Not just the Tukwa universe, but other universes as well.
Woman, 无所不在的师父也慈悲地往下伸出援手，拯救低等境界的众生，包括地狱的众生。有一次师父告诉我们，他打坐的时候经常把手伸向四面八方，传送加持给所有天地。
I have to really sit there quickly do my ritual to absorb it as well as to spread it out for the universe, just some symbolic gesture.And then run. Sometimes I don't have time to do that. Okay, and I do it after.
This retreat, many couple of millions of souls has been rescued from hell. I count again because it was before. It was before. Now let me think how much.4,446,yeah.
哇，真是太棒了。
Yeah, not all from hell, some are just dead, your relatives, and then they all go up together. I'm happy. We worked hard, but it's worth it, huh? Thank you.Still counting, yeah? Still counting.
在中国古时候的电字与正字相通，而正也是救世主的代号，正的发音与正完全一样，这说明了救世主的特质。在这则字谜的最后，李淳风指出这位救主的穿着，腰盘九金带，身穿八丈衣。九金带是指九州，中国有一首古诗是以九州代称中国，不过这则预言所指的也可能是大九州，因为中国古时候的宇宙观认为全世界是由九大洲所组成的。同样的，八丈衣意指八方，也是隐喻天下。因此预言家指的是救世主一人身负全天下的重任。
Because I'm not just helping you, I also help the world, even if you see it or not see it. So it's a lot of collective burden, huh?
就是小孩子，前段时间打坐，他就哭了，他哭着醒过来。他说：“师父，在来我们大陆的路上，他说这个路上啊。”全都是布满了这些石头啊，还有荆棘啊。师父长得个子又小小的，那个雪呀，一直到师父的膝盖那么深，啊，师父很艰难的在走，穿得很单薄，背着一个小小的背包，但是师父又背着一个很无形的、很大很大很大的一个包。他说这个包就是世界的业障，所有众生的业障。
青海无上师以前去过中国两次，只是那时候无法公开讲经。
那时师父的表现形式出现在我面前的是无数种衣服和颜色，我知道师父正在向宇宙中每个角落的众生传播真理，同时为他们承担痛苦。看着师父散发出的无限光彩，我充满了无法形容的情感，并感到对他的无限尊敬和爱。
李淳风接着告诉唐太宗，真正的救世主降世时，世界会合一，没有分裂，人人皆享有安宁和谐。
四海无内外，享福得安宁。
这段叙述一如推背图里的预言，李淳风再次断言世界将合而为一，不再四分五裂，众生得享幸福安宁。在上一集节目中，我们看到证据显示青海无上师一直以各种方式凝聚世人，逐渐化解种族、语言、宗教、性别和物种等各方面的分歧。事实上，他的圣爱不仅使我们世界合而为一，整个宇宙亦然。
Cosmos united, okay? And when the cosmos united, then peace will come. But before the cosmos united, there has to be a great force of love, true love, real love, that make it happen.
Nice.
It takes one with sincerity and spiritual power to do that. Has to be real love, unconditional, truly deep, profound, compassionate love.And heaven told me that the cosmos was so moved by such a great love and became united.
Oh, wow.
That is the words that they said to me.
Master, could we know whose great love united the cosmos?
Yeah. Actually, heaven told me more in detail who's love, but I cannot reveal it, okay? It will damage the peace, yeah? Because of Maya. So, maybe I just say it's from M's love, yeah? the cosmic was moved by M's love, M's great love, that it became united. That's good enough. I cannot tell more in detail, okay?
秀士登紫殿，红帽无一人。
这篇寓言接着指出，有一位才德出众之士会登上紫殿。紫殿是皇帝的宫殿，这可能是指真主是一位才德非凡之士，其修为已经真至如九五之尊的至高圣位。
etc.
青海无上师确实才华洋溢，德行也完美无瑕，而且他的灵性果位在无限浩瀚的宇宙节节高升，不久前才透露他是所有世界的至尊究竟名师。
Master, you said when you speak to your higher self, you speak to the ultimate supreme.
No, ultimate master. And I always forget that title.Because we always used to with Supreme Master, this Supreme Master, that. So I say Supreme Master, and then they say, no, that's not the title. And I say, okay, well, I say something, highest master? No. Yeah, have to say ultimate master. I also did not know that title until recently, because there's a message. It's funny, because the universe recognizes.One title, yeah. Nobody ever used on this planet that title ever, and in our group, least of all, right? Just Supreme Master, if you even call me that.